guard the ball, but once penetration happens, I'll be real interested to see how much help, especially off of the three-point line, you see from Nebraska in this second half.
And maybe a difference in Breesel, too, in the second half, only one shot attempt.
You have to. I mean, he's the guy. He's got to be the tone setter. Doesn't necessarily have to score a whole bunch, but he's got to be aggressive to make plays. He just was far too passive and did not try to make anything happen offensively, so you need to get a more aggressive Sam Breesel. But really, it was the defense that was the main issue in Pine Bluff's hot shooting, as you see with the first half field goal percentage.
48%. Pine Bluff knocked down 8 threes. Fred Hoiberg's team down 3 at the half. 6th all-time meeting in this series that Nebraska has won the previous 5. Huskers at 2-1. Pine Bluff at 1-5. Yes, kids, those records are accurate. You can check your phone, but
the records are right.
He was fact checking you.
Yeah,
I got a little guy.
Live.
Now, wait.
Live.
This is not.
This is something to keep in mind. Again, Pine Bluff lost by 1 at TCU. There was a close game late at Oklahoma. Pine Bluff's only 1-5. They have been winning some games against some quality opponents.
That
3 was short, long rebound, and a whistle and a foul will be called on Gary the Junior from Columbia, South Carolina. His first.
Just his first, as you said. But, you know, we broke a record. I'm a huge Juwan Gary fan, but I don't love Gary taking all these threes. It's already a 6-3 point attempt for the game.
It's made 2 today, and only 1-3 all year.
Three-point
shooter. Chris Green knocks down the 9. Pine Bluff 3 today. Largest lead for the Golden Lions. Blaze Cato spins on Ishmael Plett. Up and under, pretty move, but too strong. And Cato hits the deck. Numbers here for Pine Bluff. And going back on defense, picked off by Gary. Breesel. He'll drive in the paint, floater, no. One and done. Harris.
Good rotation from Milton just to get in front of Greasel. Was set to take a charge, and that let Greasel kind of beat the ball short on the layup.
Milton high over Cato.
Clearly a block. Nebraska needs to change the complexion of this game. They need a tone-setting play. It's got to start defensively.
Nope.
Gary now 2-5 at the line.
You wonder. Sometimes it seems illogical to go to a zone when a team is shooting good from 3, but sometimes you gotta give a team a different look. You wonder.
Yep.
He's got a new assistant coach, Coach Howard, on the bench. South Alabama is known for a little bit of zone. Here you come with some 3-quarter court pressure just to give Pine Bluff a different look to get him out of rhythm.
Any particular zone you think, based on how the game is going right now?
A good matchup zone. I think this is where it is, because when you're matched up, you find a guy in your area rather than just sitting there.
Shot clock is at 3. Not much here for Pine Bluff. It's at 2. It's at 1. And they don't get a shot off. So Nick Bond right on cue. A little bit of the zone. And a shot clock violation on the Golden Lions.
And the 3-quarter court pressure just chews some
shot clock, so it takes a little time. As my golf is breaking in, great closeout from Griesel. He goes from helping in the paint to on there, on the catch. It forces a shot clock violation.
11th Pine Bluff turnover. Keaton to Gary. Lost his footing, and he's going to feed Nebraska ball with 9. Shooter. Pine Bluff acting like they never touched it.
Impressive. Might have caught a break there. Hard to tell, but 9 on the clock here. First three of the game and missed his previous three. He has 5 points. This is a 4-point game. Fine, we'll check in for Pablo at the next whistle. Elton.
Come on, guys.
That's the fourth on Chris Green, the transfer from Cleveland State.
Green fouled out of the TCU game, so he's been a little foul prone. How about that? Sometimes, you know, you run a play, Vanderbilt just kind of ran.
I'm charging up the mom's red helmet on the golf cart.
Yeah.
Got to let one fire, and he does, and knocks it down.
And she charged up the John Deere's too, big ones. They're out there just sitting there.
Posting up Griesel here. Play out of the post with him.
As Grant Harris draws two.
Where he's special, Corey. At that point guard spot, he really has good vision and that size at 6'7". He can see over and around the defense.
Their assist of the game, Doss, no. Blip, their offensive rebound.
Good grief. Well, we need another good game today from Hunter Maldonado. Cowboys. We don't have EK playing, but do we don't?
Yeah.
Yeah, go ahead and call her. I'll go get it.
I'm not looking at you. Stay out there.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Got clean house, or what furniture it was. And the big dent is gone in the couch.
Not really.
Not really. It's better.
Turn that TV on.
Hi, this is Pastor Martin.
Oh, yeah, needed to order a family size cowboy. Yeah, I need to take off the olives and put on onions, though, please.
Okay, so take off olives, add onions?
Correct.
Is that everything for you tonight?
Yes.
That's going to be $18. Can I have a phone number starting with an area code, please?
308-289-6021.
What's the name for it?
Lori. Yep, that should work. Thank you.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
I care that the TV back there.
I know. I forgot to shut it off.
Well, you know, this team they're playing looks really good. I mean, they got size and all, but jeepers, the record is 1-5.
Well, yeah, but they played a whole bunch of really good teams.
Jeepers.
On the road. They haven't played a home game yet, I don't think.
No, really?
That's what they said.
Next, we gotta play Oklahoma.
I'm sorry, what happened?
Next, we gotta play Oklahoma after this team. I know.
They played some other really good teams. I can't think who they said.
Well, they look like a pretty good team to me, but...
Well, they can't miss threes right now.
I know Zip is out about college basketball. I know Zip is about basketball, so don't use me.
They kind of live and die by the three.
But they got some good size. And that guy right there.
Oh, Tominaga. Take him out. He's either really good or really bad. I don't think they play much defense in his Asian league. Good defense over there, huh?
Hmm.
Field goal yet. Gary dribbles just a little too much, but that's good. That's what killed him in the last game. They couldn't stop dribbling.
Next, we gotta play.
And then St. John's would just strip it away. What?
And then next game, we have to play Onward at Oklahoma.
That'll be a hard one, too. Doesn't do you any good to play a bunch of no good teams. Big Ten. I mean, we're not going for a national ranking, I don't think, so these games don't matter a whole lot. Yay!
Yeah.
I like that guy. Isn't he a freshman? That Keita?
Yeah.
Is he a freshman?
Ball
in a junior college someplace, I think.
Oh.
Get it. They cooled off, thank goodness.
Oh no, Daddy Burpin.
Keep pouring it on, guys. Keep pouring it on. Lord knows they'll make another run. Nine, eight. What if I travel?